are joined today with Patricia and Anna for Memory Train. And my first question goes to Patricia. What has been your favorite memory from your childhood?
My favorite memory from my childhood was going along with my grandfather in his milk cart. Lovely horses and lovely cart. And he delivered milk.
Thank you for that answer, Patricia. And now I'm going to ask the same question to Anna.
My favorite memory from my childhood and is still with me today is sitting on the steps of London Hall Street and listening to the music coming from the Great Ballroom.
Thank you for that answer, Anna. And my next question is, have you ever had a hobby? And if so, what was it?
I don't remember us having what we called hobbies. It wasn't a word we used. But we did have games we liked to play. And funny enough, they were played with the ball. And there were balls. We played cricket. We played tennis. And of course, there had to be football.
Thank you for that answer. And now I'm going to ask the same thing to Anna.
Well, my hobby was always singing. I loved singing. I love music. I like all kinds of music.
Which food do you like the best and which food do you dislike?
Two daughters cook for me, I love, and I really enjoy them. And things I don't like are, I don't know, I don't think I dislike anything. I like everything.
Thank you for that, Patricia. And now the same question to Anna.
I love salads. I love all vegetables. I love a steak. I love a chop. I like chicken. So make up your mind which restaurant we're going to. I do like chips though, but not boiled potatoes at the moment.
Thank you, girls, for that. So the last question today is, if you could give any advice to the younger generation, what would it be?
Best advice that I think I could give them is stay as far away from drugs as possible.
I could hardly give myself advice, but if you want me to give advice, I would say enjoy whatever life you have.